forget to like, share and subscribe.
Hello students, today we are going to discuss extra pronouns based on matrices. Question number 1. Find the matrix X so that this into this equal to this. This is 2 by 3 matrix, number of rows 2 and number of columns 3. And this is also 2 by 3 matrix. I will find matrix X. So let us consider matrix X. We have to consider matrix X, but we don't know size of matrix X. This is 2 by 2, 2 by 3, 3 by 2. So just check size of matrix X. When product of two matrices exist, when column of first matrix equal to row of second matrix. Means first matrix ka jo column kitna hona chahiye 2. Then close elements are equal, then product exists. So we get the column. Ab now row. Size of resulting matrix is 2 by 3. And size of resulting matrix is row of first matrix and column of second matrix. It means row of first matrix is 2. And column of second matrix is 3. Means let us consider let X equal to 2 by 2 matrix. Ab 2 by 2 matrix means take A, B, C, D. Therefore, I now substitute this value in this equation. So, A, C, B, D into 1, 2, 3. Is equal to minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, 2, 4, 6. Ab now multiply. Row by column. Row and column. A into 1A and B into 4, 4B. A plus 4B. Now R1 into C2 means 2A plus 5B. R1 into C3, 3A plus 6B. Now C into 4D, C plus 4D, 2C plus 5D, 3C plus 6D is equal to minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, 2, 4, 6. On comparing, A plus 4B is equal to minus 7, 2A plus 5B is equal to minus 8, 3A plus 6B is equal to minus 9, and C plus 4D equal to 2, 2C plus 5D is equal to 4, and 3C plus 6D is equal to 6. Now simplify this equation and find the value of A. Equation 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now multiply equation 1 with 2. Equation 1 into 2 implies 2A plus 8B equal to minus 14. Equation 7. Now subtract equation 2 from 7. 7 minus 2 implies 2A minus 2A. Cancel. 8B minus 5B, 3B equal to minus 14 n plus 8 minus 6. So value of b is minus 2. Now bring value of b in equation 1. So 4 to jump minus 8. So a equal to 1. Similarly solve these two equations. Equation 4 into 2 implies 2c plus 8d equal to 4. Equation number 8. Now subtract 8 minus 5. 2c minus 2c cancel. 8d minus 5d 3d is equal to 4 minus 4 0. So d equal to 0. Therefore c equal to 2. So therefore matrix X is equal to A, B, C, D, 1 minus 2 and C or D, 2 or 0. Next problem. If A and B are square matrices of the same order, such that AB equal to BA, then prove by induction, means principle of mathematical induction, A into B raised to the power N equal to B raised to the power N into A. Further prove that this equal to this. Means there are two questions of principle of mathematical induction. So first question, case first, and before this we can write, we have AB equal to BA. Equation number 1. Case first. For N equal to 1, left hand side is equal to A into B raised to the power 1, means AB, and right hand side is equal to B raised to power 1, means B into A. BA. But it is given AB equal to BA. Therefore, by equation 1, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Case second. Let for n equal to k, LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. That is, left hand side is AB raised to the power k is equal to B raised to power k into A. Equation number 2. Case third. We must prove that for n equal to k plus 1, LHS equal to RHS. That is, A into B raised to the power k plus 1 equal to B raised to the power k plus 1 into A. So now start from LHS. Left hand side is equal to A into B raised to the power k plus 1. A into B raised to the power k into B. Now use associated law, change the bracket A B raised to power K into B by associated law. A B K is equal to B K. By equation 2. Again use associative lemma PKAB. But in problem it is given AB equal to BA. So in place of AB we can write BA by equation 1. Again apply associative lemma BK into B into A is equal to B raised to the power K plus 1 into A is equal to right hand side. Means given statement is true for all natural number. Therefore by principle of mathematical induction TMI, given statement is true for all n belong to n natural number. Second part of that question. This time we have to show this equal to this. Using this. AB raised to the power n equal to n bn. Using this and this. First we have AB equal to BA and A B raised to the power n is equal to B raised to the power n A. Case first. Let n equal to 1. For n equal to 1, left hand side is equal to A B raised to the power 1 means AB, and right hand side is equal to A raised to power 1 A, B raised to the power 1 B. We know AB equal to AB. Therefore LHS is equal to RHS. So given statement is true for N equal to 1. Therefore given statement is true for N equal to 1. Case second. Let for n equal to k, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Which given statement is true for n equal to k? That is, left hand side a into b raised to the power k is equal to a raised to the power k, b raised to the power k. Next equation give 3. Case 3. We must prove that for n equal to k plus 1, given statement is true, means left hand side equal to right hand side. That is a b raised to the power k plus 1 equal to a raised to power k plus 1 into b raised to the power k plus 1. So now start from left hand side. Left hand side is equal to a b raised to the power k plus 1. Now separate a b raised to the power k into a b. A b raised to the power k by equation 3 we can write a k b k. A k b k into a b by equation 3. I'm now use associative lemma. Let us consider this is single matrix. So a k into b raised to power k into a b. Again apply associative lemma inside the bracket b k a b. We can write b k a into b. A k in b k a by this formula. ABK equal to BK. So B raised to the power K equal to ABK. So we can write ABK into B. And now again apply SOH now. AK into A. And in second bracket we can write BK. This single matrix, this and this. So write this and this together. So BK A and write BK B is equal to A raised to the power K plus 1 into B raised to the power K plus 1 is equal to right hand side. So given statement is also true for N equal to K plus 1. Therefore by principle of mathematical induction, given statement is true for N belong to N natural number. Next problem. If A equal to this is such that A square equal to I, then which of the option is correct? Since A square equal to I means A into matrix A is equal to identity matrix. I'm now find product of matrix A into A. Alpha, beta, gamma minus alpha. Alpha, beta, gamma minus alpha is equal to identity matrix 1 0 0 1. Next step, multiply row by column. R1 into C1 and C2 first. R1 alpha beta. So alpha into alpha, alpha square and beta into gamma. So plus beta gamma. Then alpha into beta and minus alpha beta. Cancel. After this gamma alpha minus gamma alpha. Cancel. Beta gamma plus alpha square is equal to 1 0 0 1. On comparing, alpha square plus beta gamma is equal to 1. 0 equal to 0, 0 equal to 0, same thing is equal to 1. So next step, please arrange according to option. Which of the option is correct? Alpha square plus beta gamma. So 1 minus alpha square minus beta gamma. Which C option is correct? Option C. 1 minus alpha square minus beta gamma is equal to 0. Next problem. If A is square matrix such that A square equal to A, then find the value of this. So first start, I plus A whole cube minus 7 A. If one of the matrix is identity matrix, then we can apply any identity of 8 class and 9 class. So we can apply A plus B whole cube. A cube plus 3 A square B plus 3 A B square minus, sorry, plus A cube minus 7 A. And you can apply directly A cube plus B cube plus 3AB A plus B, which you like. Next step, cube of any identity matrix is I. I square is equal to I plus 3 into identity matrix. A square is equal to A given in the question plus A cube. We can write A into A square minus 7 A. Next step, I plus identity matrix into A matrix A. A. I into A. A. Plus A into A square is equal to A. So A into A minus 7 A. So I plus 3A plus 3A, 6A, plus A square माइनस सेवन है, सिक्स है माइनस सेवन है माइनस है, ए स्क्वायर अगेन इक्वल टू ए, डोंट कट, रिजल्टेंट इज जीरो, ए मैट्रिक्स माइनस ए मैट्रिक्स इक्वल टू जीरो मैट्रिक्स, सो वी गेट आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स, सो इज ऑप्शन करेक्ट सी. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.